Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
I would like to official open Portfolio Experience 2019 conference. Enjoy the event. Thank you.
Today we will talk about the transformation and how the PMO should deal with this in this process. So the conference is focused on the sharing the best practice between the participants, and we'll talk about portfolio alignment and about how the PMO should take a leadership role in this process.
Got the opportunity to join this Portfolio Experience Conference here in Warsaw. I have been active in the community amongst project, program, and portfolio managers as a volunteer for a while, and was looking for an opportunity to come back to Europe and participate and give input and participate in the dialogue that obviously takes place. The conference attracted me because it concerns itself with portfolio management in general, but also the role of the project management offices in the broader context of how organizations achieve value through portfolio management. I just gave my little presentation and enjoyed the dialogue, a great audience, and folks ask wonderful questions, and I look forward to the rest of the day and hopefully more dialogue to come. Thank you.
I spoke about the keynote session, which was all about business collaboration. I think the ability to connect across an organization, as many people as possible, really helps the work that the PMO is trying to do inside organizations. So business collaborations and PMOs, that's what that's about. And I also did a leading sort of successful project sponsorship workshop, which I think is one of the most important things out there. I mean, it's right now, I think one of the biggest challenges to organizations is having really good executive sponsors leading the change inside their organization. So this is an area I think we need to focus a lot more on, and the whole process of being a great sponsor is really, really critical these days.
Na konferencji Project Portfolio miałem przyjemność przedstawić case Wolters Kluwer Polska i transformacji naszej organizacji, jak również PMO, Project Management Office. Przez ostatnie kilkanaście lat Wolters Kluwer przeszła ogromną transformację od tradycyjnego wydawcy do dostarczyciela rozwiązań z obszaru LegalTech, RegTech i zaawansowanych technologii, tak więc nie tylko informacji, ale różnego rodzaju narzędzi dla profesjonalistów. I zarówno Project Management Office, jak i Project Portfolio Management odgrywało znaczącą rolę w tej transformacji.
W tym roku jako Neuka wystartowaliśmy w konkursie Portfolio Experience na najbardziej dojrzałe PMO w Polsce. No i muszę powiedzieć, że zwyciężyliśmy. Jest to dla nas bardzo cenne wyróżnienie, dlatego że pokazuje nasz status, jeżeli chodzi o Project Management Office w Polsce, jak bardzo jesteśmy dojrzali jako organizacja w tych działaniach. Jest to wyróżnik na pewno na rynku i zachęcam wszystkich do tego, żebyście Państwo startowali w takich konkursach. Jesteśmy bardzo wdzięczni. Jedziemy dalej, rozwijamy dalej nasze PMO w Neuka.
I would like to thank you for attending the Portfolio Experience Conference. I hope to see you in the next year. We will for sure organize the event in 2020 in April. So please think about us, and I would like to at the end again congratulate to the PMO winners and hope to see other companies that will apply in the next year. Thank you.